In the heat of the day, when the sun shines so freely, there I met Master Kilby, so fine and so gay. Then I pulled off my hat, and I bowed to the ground, and I said, Master Kilby, pray where are you bound? I am bound for the west, there in hopes to find rest, and in Nancy's soft bosom I will build a new nest. And if I was the monster of 10,000 pounds, all in gay gold and silver, all in King William's crown, I would part with it all, with my own heart so free, but it's all for the sake of my charming Nancy. She's the fairest of girls, she's the choice of my own heart, she is painted like waxwork.